course. We knew this debate was going in this direction.
Yeah.
What's your name, Mario?
I'm Kelsey.
Kelsey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And Durex is your brand of choice.
Durex is the brand of choice. I have another one. I think it's Trojan. But I pass out condoms on campus quite frequently.
You pass out condoms on campus. So this isn't for you.
You know, who never knows. But. Condoms with lube and info and directions.
Right on.
Okay, Joseph Gordon-Levitt. How many steps do you think there are to put on a male condom?
No.
Consented, when the condom comes out, you ask again.
Yeah. It's like, hey, it's a cool thing to use this, you know?
Can you be creative about it?
Of course. All right. But it is important. It's the most important.
All right.
Number two is check the expiration date. Condoms have to have your shelf life, but it's important to check.
It's usually like, you know, 2030 or something like that.
I mean,
and if you have a condom hanging around for like 7 years and expires.
Don't use it. Don't use it.
Okay. I'm just going to use something faster than never mind.
Good, good. Number three, check for tampering.
Tampering.
Okay. Make sure no one's poked holes in it or that it hasn't been in your wallet for.
Right, right.
Number four is push it to the side. Make sure you don't nick it with your.
Fingernails.
Oh,
I don't have fingernails, maybe
okay.
That's why. Okay.
Don't do that. Don't. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just not actually open a condom with a toothpick, so I can now use that in my.
You have to like taste the condom.
Number five is open it. Do you have the perforated edge?
That was my step one.
There you go. Number six is make a party hat.
Yeah.
A sombrero before your fiesta.
Right.
Number seven is a vision.